Hello, everyone. Brands here, and we are keeping on Butenia. So, I've been making some Androalgias, I think is the name. Hydroalgias and Endo Flames. I created a system for them to receive coal. Is very primitive. I have no idea if I have coal with me, but I don't think so. No, not with me. Okay. I managed to kill a mandrake. That will be good. I have another mana spreader with End of Flames as well in this side, so my mana pool on maximum as it's supposed to. Yes, I got a couple of Terra Steel ingots, but well, it turns very expensive, but for now I have to do what I can. So I thought about starting an interesting thing, that is, if I'm not mistaken here, alchemizing mana. So I will need two brewing stands and the mana pearl. So let's grab what we need to get start work. Two brewing stands. It's easy to make. I just need to grab a blaze rod here. I don't know if I will need more. Let me check. This again is in the mana pool. A lot of stuff in the mana pool. Botanical brewing. Okay. I think I will want this. A rune of mana I have. Let me pick two. I never know. And a block of iron to get. I think I have four with me, so I will need five. Let's check. Yes, I have four with me. With five, I can make the ingot. The block of iron. Okay. A lot of dirt with me because I've been, here it is, the free terror steel. I caught a rat to eat. Oh, so back on what we were, can be done here. I have here the blaze rods. I will need cobblestone. I have plenty of cobblestone here. So it's like this, three times with this on top, and I have myself three brewing stands. Now I will need an alchemizing with mana. Extremely volatile. I need gold ingots and living rock. I do have living rock with me, just need the two gold ingots. Okay. And I need the mana pearl. Yes, I was forgetting something, as usual. So let's try and check outside. And let's go to the mana pool. Here, Caro Caro Teru. Or is the other way, I have no idea. He's very funny. I like that guy. One and two. Okay. Consumed a little bit, but he's already getting up. So let's look. This is the alchemy catalyst. I have no idea for what the catalyst is supposed to. Otherworldly. One of them is known through by attaching an alchemy catalyst created with a mixed bottom of a mana pool. Oh, I need to place it close to the mana pool. Okay, I got it now. This will help to do strange stuff. And now the living rock. And there it is. Alchemy catalyst. This alchemy catalyst will be put. Why not? I will put it here. Let me check if I throw dirt here. Doesn't transform in anything. It's worth the try. Now, let's part for the second. The second will be botanical brewery. Here it is. I will need the rune of mana, and I need to pass this block of iron to mana ingots. See, come on, I miss it. Here it is. Okay, seems okay. I don't know why, but the mana spreader sometimes stop working. Let's check again the recipe. I will need a rune of mana. I have plenty of runes here. Rune of mana is this one. I will need one. Plus living rock. Okay, I think I have everything. So I need this, and this. No. Like this, and now the living rock on the sides, and here it is, botanical brewery. I have no idea if this needs any mana, so I will place it here to begin with. It's very interesting. But I have no clue if it will place it. Let me check again the book. I can make flasks with mana glass. And here it is, some of the formulas. So, I wanted to show you guys some of this cool stuff, but maybe I will make just some rooms, because this seems to be very, very complicated. Let me see, I think I have some glass with me or without me, with me. So I will grab perhaps three just to test, and we'll create three mana glasses. Vials, okay. Then we right click this to put it on top. I got it. Now is the various recipes that I need to study to see which one I actually want. So I have a lot of them. Swiftness, strength, haste, healing. Healing seems okay. Netherwort, blistering melon, and potato. Okay. Now let's check the rules, shall we? Okay, let's see. Rune. Okay, this is for water, fishing rod, sugarcane, bone meal, mana steel, and mana powder. I will have to do this all over again, because I truly wanted to make some runes to show you guys, but it takes time. Let me check if I have bone meal with me. No, I do not. I shall have here. Yes, I do. What else do I need? Bone meal. Iron ingot. Okay, let's start making this. Iron ingot. I need to make... I think they are upstairs, the bowl, because I will need three strings, I will need some sticks, right there, okay, so, first the bowl, now let's make a fishing pole. There, fishing pole made. Now I have stuff to put up. I had to remove the Naya mod. Not enough items mod, because it was insane to keep the coal on this place and the materials I needed. So I removed it. I need sugar canes, it's downstairs. Mana powder. I can make it on the way. Let me check. there. Now I need my shears, and I can go up. Now I use my shears. I need to plant this again. It's all very simple stuff that we can do to at least make one. Let's see. Right, now what I need, sugarcane ingot. Okay, I have here the iron ingot, so I have to do this a lot of times. I have some golems. I will create one of these days one golem to show you guys, because these ones are harvesting but not depositing the sugarcane on their place. So one sugarcane is enough for what I am about to do. Fishing rod, sugarcane. Okay, I think I have all. So let's start with the ingot. No, the ingot is, and now let's see, ingot, mana powder, and fish rod. Mana powder and fish rod. Okay. Mana powder. And now the fish rod. And now the sugar cane, and then the bone meal. Sugar cane, and then the bone meal. And is working, as you see. You have, if you manage to see it, near the room there is a pie-like thing, but is telling me no way. Wait, I removed the spark from you. Should be it. Let me see. No, it's not. Is just taking its time. I make this sanity checker because I was getting insane a lot of times. The little pie is there. The mana spreader is working. So apparently this just takes time. So, I found an ocean monument when I was traveling, and well, is enough for this episode. This meanwhile will get ready and I will be able to do something. Well, I will have two runes, two other runes. So thank you very much for watching. See you next time. And please promise me. Have fun!